I did not do it. Oh, hi everyone. It's me, Doc Raffenby. Today, we are playing a game based off of Tommy Wiseau's marvelous cinematic masterpiece that is The Room. Actually, no. What we're playing today is the first of four games made by Fireproof Games called The Room. So let's go in and play The Room. Ooh. Okay, we got a car. Okay. Very something. Double click the envelope. Oh. Okay. So let's see what this envelope has to say. Slide it. A small brass key with an animal motif. Okay. This is a very hands-on. Wait a minute. Feed me and I shall survive. Give me drink and I shall die. A curious eyepiece. Wait, this isn't the same eyepiece from the Crimson Manor, is it? Feed me and I shall survive. Okay. So, anyway, test the other ones out. I don't think they'll help me here. Eyepiece. Okay. You came. I knew your curiosity would get the better of you. Please excuse the mess. My housekeeper abandoned me shortly after the rest of the world. The answers you seek are inside this box, along with something else. Something they said could never be built. It is the only one in existence. And it is this key to incomprehensible power. This safe was constructed to keep it from lesser minds. I have every faith in you solving its mysteries. You always were the smart one. With the enclosed key, I gift you one parting favor. Keep this eyepiece with you always. Without it, you are as blind as the rest. The stakes are higher than you can possibly have imagined. Else. So, we're missing a lens. It's a riddle. Well, we're getting to the start of my foray into the world of puzzle solving right off the bat. We could do the hand thing, but I want to puzzle now. Oh, no. 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 Nearby? A symbol? Well, feed me and I survive. That sounds like a fire, but I don't see anything that looks like a fire. Here. I get that. This is gonna be, like I said, one of the fun. Fiddly D, I am, holy fifth element. Fire! A peculiar old key. There's something unusual about this key. I should take a closer look. Click on the key icon in the inventory to examine it. Ooh! So we got a key that can... We got some of these weird holes. it's a wrench. Okay. So it's gonna be one of these puzzle boxes. And then we drag it. Twist it. Okay. Yeah, there's no markings, which means we're gonna need that. But this is a wrench, and that's a screwdriver. Well, looky here. A lens! It looks like it would fit on the eyepiece. Okay, this is, this is a little freaky now. Well, I guess we're gonna be making patterns here. Oh, please don't tell me this is the yellow sign. No, that don't seem right. Oh, there we go. Okay, wow. We opened a safe. Another box. Well, well, let's take it out for a closer look. Chapter complete. Pleasing progress, but do you really think you have proven yourself yet? That's a fun little tutorial. I'm just mad I didn't know to do it right in the first place. Gah. These three seals stand between me and the contents of this box. Something here. I need a key. I don't have my key with me. Gears. Okay. I see a plate with an ice on it. Seem to move. Okay, so it looks like we gotta get the keyhole, the gearsk, and the eyeball. What the? So 5, 7. No. 5, 7. And come on. 2 up there. Be enough. there's a line. See, that doesn't make anything. That don't make no sense. That don't make no sense. Maybe it's a 6? No, there's a 9. It was a 6. Ooh, that's neat. Oh, there's something on top. Ah, from AS. February 11th. My research continues at a snail's pace. With these barbaric instruments, I can barely read anything at all. But there is something there, between earth and fire, between water and air. I cannot see it, but I can see its presence. Like the shadow of the object without substance, yet betraying the shape and form of that which cast it. It is the final element, null. It brings meaning to the rest, just as all the numbers of the world are meaningless without their zero. Don't tell the Romans. The circle are petty fools, blinded by the dark arts and their greed. Alchemy is not the pursuit of callow gold. It is the pursuit of this, 1 of 7. Need something here. Okay, so we saw that. Ah, the gear store. Oh, well, let's see. So we got the... That was the eye. Okay. Can't do anything yet with it. No, nothing yet with that. So we can't do anything with that just yet. Whoa, 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 whoa. Inventory object found. An ancient leather-bound book. The cover seems very ornate. Oh, hey. Ah! February 11th. My research continues as... Oh, it's the same thing as the other... Oh. A key! It looks like it's for one... The gear. Okay. Interesting. So let's just do a once-over... That weird thing. Yep, that is a wild key. Little drag and drop. Little drag and drop. Okay, guess it's not there. That? else? Smells of burning. Why are these contraptions looking complete? Hey. So, we got a key. What do I know? No. Oh, you're being mean. Oh, and that's okay. That's the bottom one. Okay. That was the potion. Ah, okay. I can. Okay, the third one is the giraffe. Is there another symbol, or do we gotta... Oh! Right there, okay. So, I think we got it. Oh, there it is, right there. That's what we're looking for. Hey, hey! A heavy cast iron key. Okay. Anything else? Nope. Okay. No, it doesn't. Would it go in here? what happens when you're trying to figure out a friggin' box thing for it. I would think that would be what to do with it. We're trying to figure. Yeah, it looks like a tree. What do you mean? Obviously not the key. Oh, crying out. Once again, I'm not the smartest of people right now, so... running. This is incomplete. It smells of burning. Clue doesn't really help me. Device from your house. The question is, what else am I missing? A short piece of glass. There's a wick. God bless America. Thank you. This is a very, I mean... Forces you to look. Look, I mean, really forces you to look. So something is obviously star-shaped there. My guess... Oh. See, this is what I really like about these games. Miniature telescope. Okay, there's one or two spots that this can go to. I get a feeling there's more than I saw. Trial? Or... Trial? Oh no. I don't think that's how it is. Ho 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 ho! There we go. We got the L piece. Which means... Yirta is not right. Let's do this. Goes. I think. No. Oh. There's a note. May 8th. McAllister returns with the rubbing from Egypt. The pattern continues. The Tibetans call the null element space. To the Hindus, it is aether. Or ether. And now, in the Babylonians, it is simply up. The other direction, the realm of Ishtar. Of yet more insignificance is the recurring presence of this hexagonal glyph. The same symbol repeated in cultures separate by countless centuries, and the span of the globe. Who will tell me now that this is superstition? Idle superstition at work. When my hand holds the first distilled sample, they will recognize me then. Presently, the skeptics have one more in their number. A calcium has quit my service. Okay. Save Bible, there's a piece missing. Okay. Oh, what's this? 2, 3. Was there. Mystery of the eye. And so now we're getting the mystery of the keyhole. That's not moving anymore. Okay, let's look around here real quick, see if there's anything else. Can be moved, altered, what have you. Okay, so there's... No. Wait. Okay. I'm tripping here. I am tripping. We gotta make the hexagonal, right? Ah! Whoa! Weird. Some weird stuff. A cabinet key. Do you fit in here, buddy? You do. Enamel. Brass star. Whoa. June 21st. Take note of this date. It is the most significant in human history. I have done it! A human subject was required. The catalyst was my own being. Fatigued by my studies, I entered the chamber without disabling the mechanism. When I regained consciousness, I had succeeded! The null element is beyond curious, being neither quite energy or nor matter. I have already made great strides in its study, specifically in how it refracts the light. Tonight, I open the wine. Gold, silver. You're missing, buddy, you're missing the thing here. A brass ring with markings around the edge. Okay. Axe. Okay, not you. I think you go here. It's one of those. It's something I've also encountered with the Crimson Manor. So, I wonder if this guy's our Mr. Strange here. Oh! Wait. Yeah, well, five. Oh, what's this again? It's more complex. Oh no, it's more complex. Okay, so we've got... Oh, it's expanded. Okay, so... There we go. Oh, that's nice. I didn't know that you have a little silhouette. In case you get dum-dum like me. From here now, would it? Nope. But I do know where it's going. Down here. open that. Now it's the gears. Oh no. Wow, this thing's getting more and more complex. Square and pentagonal. Where's that pentagonal? That's right here. Did it work? Okay, so we're just missing one. Yes, up here, up here, up here. We got it. We got it. Hey, a screwdriver! Nice, 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 nice. Right there. You gotta stop. Killer folding key. Weapon. Here? No.
this seems to be the next thing. I'm a dummy. Oddly shaped indentation. Bird mode! A medium-sized color. Alright, so... is we're gonna be going. Okay. So we're getting the next cog here. Goodness, we may do some editing going on here, but now we've got two cogs. Boop. Boop. That's not right. No. Rubber band. Aha! Good old ingenuity. It looks like every single mechanism is now working. So let's push the button. What are you? Long narrow steel tube. Some kind of small keyhole. So we still have the tube. Wait, no, narrow keyhole. Right here. Man, I hate this. This is fun and... I'm also having a problem because I'm hitting the right button when I'm not supposed to. No. Oh, there we go! Haha! A small... Now... This guy is missing... An oval gemstone. Wait, there was a note. What was that note? June 21st. Take note of this date. Okay. So, our last little bit is this. Wait, what? June 21st? Well, if we're to do this logically, the 21st would be... Okay, sorry. I'm trying to get a little mental stuff here. So, June is 6, right? Yeah, I know, honey. An old photograph. Well, this would help me out. Revel 605. Well, that would help. That definitely helps. That definitely helps. Ha! We solved the gear store. We did it! Ha ha! Look at us! Oh, God. Whew! 2 chapters done. Got some weird stuff. So, is there anything we can click? That's it. Ooh. July 15th. My research into the null element continues at pace. Given the nature of its origin, I'm increasingly convinced that it's somehow tied to my very soul. Its properties are becoming clear. It derives a colossal energy from somewhere. I have fashioned a device through which to channel it and focus it. But I am fearful of further experimentation. I lack the understanding to control it. Now, we still have this photo from last time. REV605. So, we also got this. A box with some kind of puzzle on top. Oh, one of these. Oh, I see what's going to happen. So we got to move it. Can't go there directly. I can go there. See what's going on. And voila! We got a key! An ordinary key. Yeah, well, I mean, we've had ones where it's like a jackknife, really changeable thing, so yeah, I guess that makes sense. Is there anything? Okay, we didn't need that. So let's do a little looky-loo. See if there's anything else. Got some constellations going on up here. Okay. We need something here. Okay, a wheel. That looks like an ordinary keyhole. That unlocks a door. Oh, it's one of these puzzles. Okay. Okay. Let's slow it down. Luckily, my practice over at the Crimson Manor with the strangers has taught me how to do the back and forth mint technique. Should do it. Ha! What's this? Are you peeping at something? It's a frame for a piece of paper with a viewing lens. And we got a small square peg. Whoa! Sigil? Okay, we've got to find this. Their house photograph became a sigil. So let's see if we can't find. So we put text in. Wait a minute. Would this go in here? No. No. That's not for that. Alright. Okay, I can move that. Can't move that. Thank you. Okay. Six. There. That's got a square hole. Nope. Shaped hole. Could this fit? No. Okay. So I saw that. So yes. That's where you know. Now, whoever is walking behind me very slowly is not being very subtle about it. Maybe it goes up here. Oh, what's this? The one problem with these puzzles okay. So once we go to the science first, star-shaped indentation. It's gonna hit me when I know what to do. Not that. So it looks like whatever is gonna go here. Needs a power source. Okay. So sigil. This. Yeah, I looked at that one. This needs to get moved out, but I need to do that. We're having some problems here. So let's see, because I think we gotta get this out of the way. How? Q-shaped panel looks... That's not what we need. What we need is... Oh... Oh... Oh! Okay, we can't do that one, but we can do that one. Silly me. Ah, we know the key for this one. Sigil. S. I. G. Not K. Not Sigic. Sid. Look, you guys gotta stop whispering in my ears. A light, bright blue crystal emanating a strange light. Ah. July 29th. A new discovery has shaken me to my very core. To investigate the refractile properties of the null element, I fashioned lenses from it. To wear one is troubling and exhausting in equal measure, and I am shown visions that are beyond my comprehension. The visions turn darker the deeper into the earth I go. I have relocated my study to the North Tower. I can no longer visit the wine cellar. This is note number 5 of 7, so I'm assuming there are 7 total notes. Now, I think I know where this crystal goes. Mm-hmm. Now, it goes here. Nope, nope. It goes here. Should I look at this? Got a hexagonal bomb. The butts match. You that crystal power! Oh, we gotta focus the beam. Ooh! Tiny weighted flywheel. Wait. I think this one goes here. Let's look. Yep, it goes right there. Oh, there it goes. Some sort of reflecting device. Ooh, I didn't even notice. That is neat. So we've got a map piece. And it's a hexagonal. Been around the world and across the 7 seas? Tell me, where in the world is... Ooh, we're getting parts here of Pope's. So looks like we got a arrow, a squire, and a ninja star. So we'll have to be on the lookout for that stuff. First, I notice... In. Maybe it goes in here? Oh, it does!
By the power of lasers! What? Okay. Okay, we got time. We gotta get this. So it goes in that way, just that way, huh? There? Yes, it would. Okay. Oh, we gotta do one of these things again. Whew. Okay. Form the hexagon. All these pieces. I don't know if I can do it from this angle. Do we even have all the right pieces? Oh! There we go! An intricate wooden box. Okay, is there any way to open it? Oh. Okay. Is there another spot I can use this? Not here. We'll have to do something there for that. Oh, right there. There we go. What? Oh, we're gonna need this. Weird. Wait. Oh, sorry. I just noticed. Ah, damn it. So, something else opened. A folding key, but there's more, 'cause that side's done, but this side is not, so we've got an interesting timed puzzle here.
Plus, we got this little key that we gotta put into here. But let's see if we can... Oh. Star-shaped piece of map, Tibet, I think. Okay, so we got Tibet. And hey, Tibet's already on the map here. Nothing. Interesting. But, we also now have this key. But... Let's take a look at this. So we need a flat. Oh! There's that. Do I need... Okay, there we go. Oh, we gotta make it. There we go. I think that does it. Doesn't fit like this. Oh. Maybe just this. Small reflecting device. So, we've got all the power so far. Oh, I know, Swiggy. Oh, God, this is interesting. Now, I can't see anything. Now I can. It's the old mirror. Mirrors game, huh? Can I move that? Ah. Well, this is interesting. Ah. Gotta get them all to hit. That's the problem. Because that's not hitting there. It's set in stone. Ah, here we go. Hey, there we go. Just had to refract the mirrors. Beautiful stars! Oh, wow. Heart of South America. Back to the map. So it looks like each bit of the map opens one of these panels. Very, very nice. There's South America shield. Now they don't have anything big like this, but now... Now we've got a planetarium. And that's a 6-point cross. So, boop, 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 and boop. Thank you. No, I've forgotten it. Okay. First and second, middle, little. Okay. So, boop and boop. Note. Sixth note. August 9th. The circle were right all along. How could I have been so blind? I have discovered a passage in the Septus Nocti. Scriptus Nocti. An incantation lacking the energy source to drive it. Will I have such a source? This night I will summon Astaroth, whom the Babylonians called Ishtar, prince of accusers and inquisitors, and he who can discover all secrets. Once correctly bound, all knowledge of the null element can be mined. I can barely contain myself. There is so much to prepare. I don't think he's got the full deck here, you know? Alright, the last bit. Ooh, what are we, ooh. And we open it to expand the game plate. Really expand the game plate. Another chapter complete. On to the next chapter. I want to see if I can prove myself. I had a little bit of hints. So, there's a small set at the center of the table. Where to begin first? Maybe here? Ah, here we go. Can you turn it, is the question. I can't turn that. And let's see if we can't get something. Yes. Not letting me do stuff there. It's pointing out that way. And then this and this are already there. So we need something to... Oof, this is being weird. This off real quick. Okay, it looks like everything has an indentation. God, this thing's getting weirder and weirder. Can't do anything there. I have nothing. Oh. Oh. There we go. Oh, and a note. His last note. August 15th. Something is wrong. I followed the incantation to the very letter. Astaroth did not appear. There are no answers to be had. More questions. The visions have increased. They gather to me. And I cannot stay in one place for long. I try to monitor them, but the lens hurts my eyes. I have a mixed solution for the pain. For those that follow and find this journal,
I lack the power to describe this. There is no concept within a human sphere with which to explain it. The house is so much larger now. There are rooms everywhere.
He went a little crazy.
Okay. Okay, that's a square hole and a square thing. Would you fit in here? No. Aha! Ooh, we're getting some fun stuff going. What the? Non est ad astra monus iteris V. Okay, we got a little rotation right here. The okay. What happened here? I really love this eyepiece, so we gotta get the sword. And then we gotta organize, gotta balance this. See, I love this portion of the two because you gotta match everything perfectly. Hi, Olmec. Oh God, where are you? What I have to do? Yeah, I got him. Yes, it has. So the problem is, there's no way to twist this or turn it. Yeah, no, we're not. Wait, is there a way to... has to be a way to twist this around. What if? Nope, can't do that anymore. Sorry, we're trying to get an idea of what we can do here, because this sheen means we have to do something. Oh, here we go. Had to get a little closer, that's all. Ah, I knew it. There we go. Oh, I got a dagger. An ornate ancient dagger. Interesting. And I think I know where it goes. Oh my. Time for a little planetary.
we got that. Look, I get the whispering here, guys, but it just doesn't help me. Can we do anything with this again? No. There must be a clue in the code. Is there anything obvious? So it looks like we're almost at the end here. Okay. There could be a code in the buttons. Somewhere. So now we gotta get these buttons solved. So the problem is, where? Oh, where are we going? Wait, in the wooden... The wooden frame? What the frick are they talking about? Oh! See, this is my problem. I don't look hard enough, and then this thing makes... So, okay. Boop, 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 boop. Alright, we got it. Boop, 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 boop. Alright, ooh. The globe's a spinning. Our next constellation is an eye. Ooh, this game became shimmery again. First and foremost, there's a new puzzle code here. So I think we gotta stop it. And it needs to be 1, 2, 3. It's gonna be a Y. Why? Because we like you. So it's going to stop in a certain way. And now, we just gotta put it all together. There we go! Ha ha! Ay, ay, ay! A large golden amulet. If there's anything else hidden here. Alright. So I think this is going to go here.
I see you.
Okay, bye-bye, planetarium. Hey, my dagger's gone. Oh, I know what this is for. Okay, so that turns that. Is there a new clue? Okay, that. Okay, that's. Oh! Oh, wow. Okay, wow. So. See how that looks now over here. Is this? Oh, it's the clue. So two spaces at the bottom. One in the middle. Two, so 212, so it's an X. Now what's the last one? It's a pattern repeating. Okay, I know what we gotta do now. Yeah, baby. Oh, this is some beautiful stuff. What the heck is that? Ernest is harnessing the null element. Okay, what's our next? Ah. Do that. Wait, I made it. Wait a minute. Can I put this where? Ooh. No, that's where it came from. Where do we put this? Oh, Poppy. Okay. It's gonna be one of these things. Oh my! This is getting real creepy, but I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, we gotta put that in there. Oh dear. Oh, here we go. Oh, did I? The There's still more to go.
Whoa! Oh god! Whoa!
Where on earth am I? Yeah, we were in Stonehenge and then we came here.
A queer sense of movement. Not quite turning, not quite falling. I felt myself cross the threshold, and the visions abated. Perhaps they only served to drive me to this place. The route back closes behind me, but a way forward opens ahead. Something is drawing me on. In case you are with me, I will try to guide you along the path I pray you never came. I pray you are just another of my dreams.
Also, we notice this. There's that and that. Okay. Okay. Can't do anything here. Here. Oh, here we go. There's a gear missing. That's missing some holes. So now we've come to this weird place. What's this? Notepad with a sketch of the null element. Keyhole. There's a latch here. Is there something with music? Okay, let's get the eye on. Ah, handy. Very, very handy. Why, that's a gear! A small gear! I know. Something about a gear missing, right? Aha! See, I love it when these are intuitive puzzles. Oh god, one of these. Okay. Okay, flip that switch. Let's see where we're going to next. Metal orb. There's something strange about it. Oh. Okay, push the button. There we go. Ah, the second gear. Looks like we're gonna need something here as well. But let's go back to here. Insert. Strange shaped key. It's definitely not the star-shaped bit. Uh-oh. Did I just start something bad? Okay. Interesting. Let's see if we can't do this here. Give me 1 second here, folks. Let's try that and changing this music course again. There's something else I can do to alter the music. Oh, this is new. First the triangle, then the squiggly cross, then the weird S. Else in here? Nope. Something's missing, all right. There, the problem is, I'm not going to... See, this is the problem. It's not doing that. That clue's not helping me. Okay. Wait. I'm a dummy! And there's another bit. Ho 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 ho! You gotta do it both ways. Okay, now it makes sense. It makes sense, folks. I gotta do this. Ah! I'm not thinking three-dimensionally. Okay, so we got a key and we got a metal plate. Yep. There's a note. The note. All right. That and that. We also have a key. Square keyhole. Where are you? I know I saw you somewhere. On top? No. There. Not there. Could it be here? I think it's here. Okay. Hey, look at that. Okay. No. This is her key slot. Okay. What are we looking at here? Okay. Yeah. We're missing stuff. That's the problem. We are missing stuff. What are you? Thank you.
So we need that and that. Wait, each time you twist. Okay, that's not that one. This music box is gonna be the death of me. Okay, we need the eye on the right and the weird belt guy, flat guy right here. So flat guy on left, eye on the right. Let us swap it down. Okay, so this is the right side, so we need eye, got that. Eye of Pachitamino. And hey, now what? I'll go back to the top. That's what. Aha. Oh, they're numbers. Reveal to me your numbers. Okay, there's the numbers here. Yeah, I don't need a hint. So those three do not change. Seven, three! Aha! It's 573. 5, 7. Oh, it's gonna be better to go this way. No, wait! It is a sheen. It's a null sheen.
socket for something. Oh, we got... Yeah, we got... So we're not... This one's not fully done. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Now? Yeah, let's triangle that in the S. Very mobile. What is going on here? Okay, 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 okay. We can do this. We can do this. That is definitely a piece of this. Wait. That's also fault different. Okay. No. It needs a coin. The right of the tape. Just to the right. Can I? What? Just to the right of the row of gold symbols. Can I pull that section of the table down? Oh. Okay. A coin. Well, I know where a coin goes. Okay. God, that, I really hate that. Sorry, I haven't been talking, it's just... Small middle handle. And a middle handle. Hey, no, go. I know where these go. I think we gotta make a match. Aha! God, this is amazing stuff here. Can't be there. Okay, that's the wrong side. Oh, we gotta rotate it. Let's try that. Hey, look at that. Just one more. Ha-ha! Last one. Rubik's time. Okay, we've got... So we solved that mystery. Now what? Okay... Well, first and foremost... This has to go... There. Okay... Oh wait, can I move that set? No, those are dead spaces. Okay, so how do we get them out is the question. Oh, God. Yeah, oh! Exactly, okay. Thank you, hint. I would never have thought to look there. So red is right there. We've got to make the match the pattern. That's what we have to do. Yep, we got it, we got it, we got it. We solved it, folks. We have solved it. Nope, hey, get put that back.
Oh boy. Power of the atom.
Ooh, what's this? It looks like a maze? So we've got... God, these are... I love... Sorry. Sorry if I'm not being very... What, another one? So it looks like our last thing is going to be a puzzle. Oh, from this side. So that's the problem. I just can't move it. Okay. Aha! In you go.
Ooh, I'm getting more visions!
Now I've got... Ooh. Oh, now we gotta make it match that. How did we make you match? How do we make you match? Oh! Didn't notice that. Okay. Where's the symbol? 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 There we go. Whoa! Oh. Well, no, 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 no. Oh, fuck. Game complete. You made it through. Unflustered. I hope as there will surely be a sterner test to come, you have taken the first step on a longer journey. I see no benefit in hiding the truth of your predicament. There is no way back. Not for any of us. For now, you are as trapped as I. Press forward with heart, my friend. There are many more rooms ahead. So we have actually beaten the game! And now we can select chapters, we've got options, all this kind of stuff. So I want to thank you for coming with me, hearing my silence as I fiddle my way through this, and I hope you enjoyed this game as much as I did. Take care, everyone, and see you next time. I think we're going to be coming back to the rooms. This is Doc Ravenby saying, take care. Doc loves you. Buh-bye now.